Here you go, people. As I showed you before, you know, I found this original Super Nintendo in my back room, in the box, tucked away. I promised myself that I wasn't gonna, when I found an original system, just hiding around, because the last system that I found was a Nintendo 64. And I definitely regretted that. So before I found this one, I went ahead and purchased one of those off-brand Super NES with 660 games and stuff like that. Didn't work out well at all for me. So, only thing is, it was missing the hookups for the TV and the powering system in the back. Unfortunately, they didn't have them. I didn't have them with the thing, but we had one controller, and the most important part is the system. So a friend of mine told me that to go to, which I did go to, is the Game Exchange that had retro gamings. And I found another NES controller. This right here was like $7, real cheap, cheaper than I thought. The guy there wanted to give me only $21 for my system. I wasn't having that. I don't care if I had to keep it for life. I wasn't doing that. And the power system adapter for the power thing was $5. Very, very cheap. I thought I was gonna go like have to pay a pile of money for this stuff like that. And the wiring system to hook up to the back for the TV cable and everything like that, found $10.99. All together, I paid about $25 for it. Now I got the whole system to it. I already had three games in it. They had some games over there at the place, but I didn't like those games. So the games I do have is Mario World and Mortal Kombat and a football game. The guy over there freaked out when he saw the Mario World. I'm guessing that those don't come through the store too often. But when you saw me, you know, if you saw my last review talking about the knockoff NES with the 610 games, it had a lot of kinks in it. The power didn't want to work like it wanted to. And, you know, you get fixated on the number, the 600 and something games, which they had some of them, but a lot of them was the Chinese version as opposed to the games that we're used to playing. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to hook this up to see if it actually works, if this game system actually still works, which I am very excited. So see you in a second. They used to run through games like this, man.
Oh, that was hateful, felt like.
They can't pass it though. It's the simplest game, simpler than what they used to. Oh, I thought you could spit those. I think I can catch them. Maybe I'll take it a little bit slower. I
think you can go down with that dude, huh? Can't go down with that dude. How are you supposed to get up there? Oops. Oh man. You think that first day should have been so difficult to pass? That's crazy. You know, when you haven't played a game, video games for so long. Old school retro. You sure don't know nothing about. Man. I'm beginning to think Yoshi is actually a bad idea to have. I hate this game. Because it's wrecking my nerves. Of it. Now, when I went over there, that guy had a thing. When he seen this game, he was like, oh, sweet. I guess Mario games and stuff like that just don't come in often. Did it as a kid, I should be able to do it now. I'm trying to figure out if I even ever really played Mario World when I was, younger.
I played this one too much.
Ouch.
You
can't
jump. Maybe you should do it while you're small. Don't be mean.
I don't think.
Why are you small?
I don't think small will have a difference with it.
Because
I don't know.
No,
the thing is, man.
I thought you were too big.
No, I don't have that. My hand's not as steady as it used to be. Yeah,
I can't stop your hands.
Oh man, this is hard. I'm big shooting bullets at you and jump. Yeah, I remember small bullets on the game, but not those big bullets like this.
Thank you.
I could have just took the ground. I guess not. Yeah. Press the wrong button, bro. Did different. I don't know. Oh man. Yeah, but I have to get on those things that go smaller, like the little cubes that go smaller. These in like Mario 3. Maybe these is like a like Mario World is just a combination of all of them into one. That's not how I play it, like talking about. I don't think I ever played it. You get nervous once you jump on top of it. Thank you.
Oh yeah, cool. I need something under there. Is it worth it? Really, was it worth it? Even fair, bro. I really just jumped on top of the dude and he just killed me. This game crazy. Wow, really? Just had a brush with death. Stay big, I would have a chance. Man, how many times you gotta jump on this dude? Thank you.
Am I supposed to push this dude? Like over the hood? Like make him fall in the water or something? Like the water. I think I'm supposed to push him in the lava. Mm-hmm. I think that's what I gotta do. Push him in the lava. I'm thinking like, you know, like most games, you just step on them a bunch of times and they die. But I think I gotta knock them over into the lava. I just figured that out that I might have to try it, but I also figured that it's easier said than done. For me. I thought I had more experience with this when I was young. This particular one when I was younger, it would have been easier. There it is. Yeah. Thinking I had to like step on him a certain amount of time, and I gotta push him into the lava. Can you ride them things? Can you get some wings and fly? Cape to soar through the air, run fast, jump and hold the right button. Okay, run fast. That didn't work. Use the left and the right on the control pad. Sucks. I can't get out of here unless I learn what to do. Them girls can come over here and figure out how to fly with no problem. And this whole time I could run up the things. Thank you. peoples. This is harder than I thought.